What is going on, everybody? It's your boy Goku. Now, sorry it's been so long. I wasn't feeling so good before. I had a little sore throat. But now, I am ready to show you the next walkthrough video game. And today, we are playing Far Cry 4. Letting load. I actually never got a chance to play this before. Now I can show you guys. Brightness. Game. Like, if child's play, it becomes easy. I'll go with normal. No, I'll just go with this on, like, just in case.
Thank you. distinctly the Nimbus said, "Stop, the bus. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?"
"That it got out of control."
"I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?"
"It got out of control."
"Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control." "Fucking Shepard, you couldn't fucking do that!"
Shit.
At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. You're the boy. I recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type.
I like it.
I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you do monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other.
Crazy.
Oh, would you hold this? But just a moment, I want to get a little picture right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us. We'll be off on a grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I.
Well, you give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Duplure. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. RJ Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host, the little monkey, whose name I still don't know, and I, of course, Hagen Lynn. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. All I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Good. Here we go. This smile. That's you. That's me. Well, I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. Takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight. Too much distance has built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized, it's not me. Those fucking terrorists. Really, guys, we're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with RJ Gale. You'll love this one. Help. A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. You come in here for help. You're going to do something, you're going to do it right. Here we go. Go on. Try for help. Try for help. Help. No, try for help.
Help!
You mean it.
Help!
You got it, friend! Help! Shh, 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 shh. Now you listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
Is it game time now?
Safely, no matter the cost. Darpan would understand. Now stay close. Shit, they know we're here.
The door! Quickly!
RJ, when these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Let's go. Let's go.
Two.
Part of the game.
If you're hearing this, you're far less. I think I'm
Oh, his head. Oh, crap.
Hello?
Thank you. This is Sabal. Where are you?
I don't know. Fuck. The driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
Couldn't really see.
Thank you.
kidding me? There we go. And because it's the Mal's army, they're gonna try to kick my ass.
bits about the crap wrangle. I know it's not to everyone's taste, but you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Most of his family we killed. Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. That's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
Interesting game.
Ajay, you made it. Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Gandhi.
You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially in the northern part. Are those army guys still looking for me?
The Indian men will stop at nothing to get you back. Some of Bagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
Tough man to kill, brother. That's a good thing.
Kill him, the killmonger. The face reminds me of it. In the Black Panther. Now that was interesting for the beginning of the story. If you like what you saw for part one, no, like, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace! And before I forget, this will be for part two on Far Cry 4.
Yeah.